This week on the Bucks of Tecomate, after a long summer, Jordan Shipley packs up his Traditions muzzleloader and heads to Kansas to kick off the whitetail season. Along with Jordan is longtime friend Sam Shackelford. They're hoping to beat the early season weather conditions and bring home a big Midwestern buck.
The one deer that I remember David Morris talking about on this property last year was Coke Bottle. He's playing ball and we got to be there in the right place at the right time.